Gear on the left. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
There is a lot of cars around here. Holy moly.
About to go green. Stay focused. The pace car is off. Be ready. Green, green, green.
Good job.
Color's fine. No damage to report.
What the fuck? I don't understand.
These roommates are going a position or two off the start. Somebody had a spin to my left side.
You're in fifth.
Yeah, mate.
Car stops on the right. Go left.
I gotta go, Sporox. That wasn't fair.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left.
Alright, we've had a good start. So a couple of GTPs are going to be coming past us early. So we've just got to be prepared for that. It'll be also interesting when we pass GT3s for the first time.
That was your fastest lap of the session. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 16.559. Faster car coming up quick.
Yeah, so there's the first of two GTPs which did come past us. The second one is actually just coming through the rear of our pack. Small lock up there.
Right side. Clear on the right. No damage, car looks clean.
I think I'm just pushing a tad a little bit too hard at the moment. Just need to bring it back a tad.
Leader is running 16.956.
I think we're just coming up on the GT3s.
The car coming up quick.
Yeah, we are.
Car on your left.
Bit naughty, but
clear.
Allows us a bit of space from Pedro behind.
car on your left. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.2 seconds. Clear on the left. Faster traffic approaching.
I've got to stay behind him.
Go right. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
There is a lot of cars around here. Holy moly.
Right side, stay on the left. Still there.
And we've got to bear in mind some of these cars.
Clear on the right.
The same car as us. They're lapped cars.
Left side. Clear on the left. Car right. Clear. Car right. Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
Mind you, these GT3 drivers doing very well.
Car on your left.
So don't
on
have.
The line, man. What the fuck are you doing? Hey, you fuckers coming on the outside and the inside. Leave me alone.
Traffic approaching.
Open your eyes, man. You're racing with other drivers.
Stay on the left. Clear. Hey, right side. There's an incident ahead. Go right. Keep
oh,
to the left. Keep to the
that
left.
Was a bit close.
Clear on the right. Right side. You're on the left. Three wide. Right side. Two wide. So clear. Car right. Clear.
Car
on your left. Stay on the right. You're on the right. Three wide. Car on your left. Two wide. Clear on the left. Car
Come
right.
on.
Faster traffic approaching. Still there. Hold your line. You're on the left. Three wide. Car right. Two wide. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear.
Hold the line, Lucas.
You're an idiot.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left. There's an incident ahead.
Yeah, do this again if someone puts you out.
Left side. Clear.
Sounds like Pedro may have not driven a duty-free car before.
London.
If I get taken out for driving the racing line that everybody drives, then so be it.
I've actually made up a fair amount of time for all this traffic. That's a slowdown, isn't it?
Car on your left. Clear.
Is that not a slowdown?
Right side. Clear on the right. There's an incident ahead. You got a slow car on the right. Go right. Right side. Stay on the left. Clear. The lead assist hitter, 17.004. Got a slow car on the left.
Digging into a little bit too much speed there. I'm getting away from the car behind a little bit. But I'm trying to catch the guy ahead. Wondering if maybe I'm just using the tires a little bit too much. Just trying to overdo it a little bit. Oh, he's made a big mistake. He touched the grass there. That's what happened to Lucas. Gonna lose a lot of time for that. Gotta be careful with doing that. You do that a little bit too much, that gives you a slowdown. That was a big lock up there. Thankfully, it's the front right tyre, not the front left. I am planning on actually changing the left side tyres during the stop. Whether it is worth it or not will be the question. Not sure if I can quite catch up to Jonathan. Let's just save a little bit of fuel. Not gonna risk it.
Right side. Clear on the right.
This guy should be able to get right round the outside.
Clear on the right.
There we go.
Come on, Carlos.
Right, 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 right.
Car on. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
We've got up to Joe a little bit. Not sure if he's accrued any damage. Did see a front bumper earlier. Doesn't look like it was his, but you never know.
Good job, man. Good job.
Car on. Clear.
Okay, just send it. Park it.
There was one side of the bracket.
Good job.
Oh, he's gone very wide. That helps me out quite a lot. Wonder if I might pit in the next couple of laps. There is some a block of GT3 traffic a little bit further up the road.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
I will be honest, I expected Danny to just take the apex a bit earlier. But I guess maybe that's just my inexperience with GT3 cars on this track.
They're parking it on the
apex
now.
Right, let's do one more lap and then we'll box.
The lead is fitting now. Faster traffic approaching. The lead is fitting now. The lead is fitting now. You got about 5 laps of fuel left. You're now in third. Car 34 is now leading. Go right. There's an incident ahead.
Got to hold your brakes.
Car on your left. Car on your left. You're in the middle, 3 wide. Clear on the left, 2 wide. Clear.
Is there something wrong there, Ash? Or do you not mind being flat?
The car coming up quick.
They're flipping on the front stretch.
Miraste la repetición, Pedro. Porque no lo toqué, pero mi carro reaccionó como si lo hubiera tocado. A ver, todo hacia el lado, a tu lado.
Pit box in 10.
You know what? I'm gonna gamble. No tires.
5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
Only got the tiniest little bit too far forward.
Go, go, go! Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Oh, good. Head of the GT3.
The leader just did a 17.489.
Now this strategy call might be a little bit too much for the tyres because there is a lot of degradation on the track. I felt like everybody else has done the same. And if it did cost me any more time, at least it allowed me to stay ahead of a GT3. He made a big mistake behind.
Please stay on the line. You don't have to avoid.
That was unexpected.
I'm taking a bit too much speed through that second part of the chicane. That on that tight right turn, I'm not able to take in enough because I'm going into it too fast. So I need to just slow down that by quite a bit.
The lead is fitting now.
Ooh.
Left side. Still there. Clear. The lead is fitting now.
Yeah, that was bad for me. That was my first bad decision to try and pass a slower class car all race.
Still a love tap. Sorry for the first one and the second. I think you're a small guy.
I don't think I catch this McLaren quickly enough. Oh, he's got no front bumper. Wonder if he even knows.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Take the off track just to get past Tom ASAP.
Thanks, Nicholas. All time for a watch, Nicholas.
The leader just did a 19.844. Car on your left. Clear.
That's another GT3 I'm gonna get stuck behind, I think.
Car on your left.
I took the initial part way too wide, so I had to get back in.
The car in T11. Just set the fastest lap, 16.515. You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Not much longer to go. As we cross the line now, the 3 more laps. Unless the leaders of GTPs are just behind us, so it'll be 2 actually. Just shoved him out of the way. Because he's trying to catch up to me. That's all that is about. Know what? This lap won't be the last lap, even if that GTP overtakes us on this lap.
Thank you.
Faster traffic approaching. Right side. Clear. faster car coming up quick. Clear. Car on your left.
I don't know if that was...
Still there, hold your line.
That was not coming.
Clear.
Thing.
Car right. White flag. One more left to go. Car right. Faster car coming up quick. Clear.
Oh, wow. I had absolutely no front end grip then.
Faster traffic approaching. Car on your left. You're on the right, three wide. Car on your left, two wide. Clear on the left. You've got about two laps of fuel.
It's not a bad first race of the season.
Why?
That's a P4 finish! Very good. Very good start
chicken
to the
flag,
season.
Chicken flag. Nice run. Solid work.
Oh, I'm very, very happy with that though, honestly. Thoroughly enjoyed that. That was hard. The traffic is so important to get around here on the track like this because it's not a long track in particular. So you have to really know where to pass or where not to pass. Once you learn that, the most difficult part is out of the way. So, very good result to start off. But if you did enjoy that, do give it a look, a like on the video. It does help out a lot. And also subscribe to the channel for more. But otherwise, hope you enjoy the rest of your day. We'll see you guys next time.